Welcome back to the channel. Today's project is going to involve this one. Yes, the log trailer. I'm not going to go logging. I'm just going to go for clearing trails. I mean pruning trees, especially in the surrounding of the hayfield where the trees have a tendency to grow branches, limbs, over the hayfield. I'm going to use a side-by-side, of course, and the Farma log loader. And I'm going also to include one more tool that you might see in the very far background, a pole saw. Stick around. First of all, I need to get access to it. Bowline is in the way, so I'm going to use a bowline to pull it out. And from there, I'm going to hook it to the side-by-side. Pump from Amazon. First, quick stop. In winter, that's pretty much where we turn from one axis to the other. And I do have this one leaning. I'm going to cut a few branches of that pine. And by the way, that's a small red pine plantation. It might be 100 here. So I'm going to assemble that, but first I start this choke. Okay, check oil, good. Good.
let's continue. Another place, a few places here and there. That's a poplar, nice one by the way. It's not on my property, it's just on the edge of the property on the other side. Okay, the reach of that crane is not that much at the far end, it's pretty much on the side, so I'm going to turn back around and go here and load it. And by the way, this is how far I am from the house or the hangar, so you might see it here. I've been asked by a friend, is it a toy? So no, I could go without, but now that I do have it, that's nice. Seems like fall. Nope. I'll go for the next branches. For this one, I'm going to go along by walk and with the pole saw. Okay, you don't see it from here, but I have a few piles. I think you can see all the piles. I made like 4 or 5 piles, including buckthorn. That's where the grapple is nice. Okay, for small transportation, especially on flat ground, I'm going to leave the crane as is, unsupported. But that's a small ride, anyways. For the remaining of the job, I'll put you on the roof. By the way, So what you see in the background is the northwest corner of the property. And from the hangar or garage, we can see that windbreaker, which is pretty much spruce and white pine. Most of it, it's maybe, I guess, 25 years old. Thank you. So I've got a nice pot here where I put all the branches, limbs. There's more and more. You see many here and there. Okay, one important detail, you've seen me before, just before the last load. I hear that banging sound, so I had one of my bunk being grabbed, maybe grabbed because of the limbs or because of the clamp. Believe me, you want to know where they are because you don't want to dig into that pile to find them. Most of the time they just fall on the ground, but if unnoticed, you can search them for quite a bit of time. Ask me why I know. So this is it today. I've got a text message from my wife. I'm guessing the supper is ready. So I'm going to put that in the hangar and that will wrap the weekend. Thanks for joining me. See you on the next one.